Hello everybody, welcome to Monday Night Raw. And on this Monday Night Raw, we have got the Chris Jericho Highlight Rio! And a main event is a John Cena Open Challenge for his WWE Championship. Let's go to the highlight.
Hi everybody, and welcome to Chris Jericho's Highlight Reel. And the theme of this Chris Jericho's Highlight Reel is money in that.
You can see this is a briefcase that six men will be competing for in this year's Money in the Bank pay-per-view in 4 weeks' time. And someone tomorrow on SmackDown Live who will be competing for a place in that six-man Money in the match is Shawn Michaels. Jericho, what's Mojo gonna do? What? Oh, a big blow to the balls. Oh, Chris Jericho. They've given him a rest. He's gonna put him through the table.
Samoa Joe and Rob M down on a
seat. You can see back there, they've put him through that table.
Or the faction known as the Dynasty. And we will do whatever it takes to take over the WWE. And at Money in the Bank, we have put all three of our men forward to get their Money in the Bank briefcase and be the most destructive team in WWE. And on that note, anyone who tries to think that they can cause more damage than us, we've got one word to describe you. SUCKERS! Suckers! You better not mess with the Dynasty!
Even though announcing, folks, it broke. John Cena is doing an open challenge for his World Heavyweight Championship. Who is going to
win? It's Adrian Neville from New Caledonia. Morgan
May.
And Apollo Crews.
What the hell? It's Tombo. He is back in WWE.
It's Finn Balor.
Who the hell is that? Boy, Finn Balor.
Oh my god,
it's a demon! Oh my!
What?
Ray, you're gonna go up there and try and beat John Cena?
Yeah, I am. What would you think I'd be a commentator for? To commentate?
I wanna get up there and wrestle, man.
Ray's pulled in.
Ray's on the top rope! What is he gonna do?
Mark Henry's gone up with a knockout punch. And he's
to the front. Mark Henry's
tugboat's climbing in. Mark Henry is just taking a rest there.
Last bad tugboat.
One.
Neville tried to pin him. One, two, ow, with a big kick up.
What's Finn Balor doing there sitting near the entrance?
Right. Blues up on the top.
Oh my, Rage the Spirit is going for the pin. One, two, three.
Ding, ding, ding. And still your World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena.
Hope you enjoyed SmackDown Live. And see you, bye.